Streak has just been put to an end.